Republicans have called for, Fred.
Mm-hmm. All right, and Boris, we're also learning some details now about how Donald Trump is spending his time there at Mar-a-Lago, not playing golf, spending time with his sons, Don Jr. and Eric, and even perhaps even dropping into a party. What more can you tell us?
That's right, Fred. Sources are telling my colleague CNN's Kevin Liptak that the president has decided to spend the weekend indoors, in part because it'd be bad optics to go golfing after that tragedy last week, being so close to here, the president wanting to show respect to some of the victims and their families. But he's essentially spending the weekend inside watching cable news and speaking to his sons, whose sources tell us have been urging him to respond to some of the allegations being made against him in recent weeks and to take on the FBI in light of the revelations in the indictment. The president obviously responding through Twitter again today. We understand that shortly after he paid a visit to the hospital and the sheriff's station on Friday, he dropped by a Studio 54 themed party at Mar-a-Lago before going to bed. He also stopped at a gala there last night for a very short while before heading into his private residence at around 10 p.m. We first started seeing those very emotional tweets by the president around 11 o'clock last night, if you recall, Fred.
All right, Boris Sanchez, thank you so much.